This logo blooper series has been rated TVPGD. It contains some violence. Viewer discretion is advised.
What are we? So freaking bored. I'm just trying to pull a ball. Just shoot any. Tell me the hooper. I'm so bored. There's nothing else to do. Am I forgetting something? Oh, I shouldn't. Thought I'm a new series yet. What should I name? I know! I should have a new Rookabooby series name. What should I name? Walt Disney Pictures into Rookabooby? No. That doesn't sound good. Warner Bros. Pictures into Rookabooby?
The new start. It was an early and beautiful day, and it was the main studio that was made months ago. What is it called? Well, if you asked, this is Trace Thompson Studios. It has all the posters on the front of the studio, and none on the back. And it is having guest of the new logo blooper series. And the YouTuber user is called Chase Thompson. He was a nice and gentle person, who likes to do a Chase Thompson-style movies, logo remakes and more. But now, Chase is trying to think what his logo blooper series is.
Okay, so why did you bring us here anyways? Because I'm trying to think of a new logo blooper series, that's what. Okay, instead of that, how about Paramount Pictures and your bloopers? Taylor Enterprises made that too, you know. I'm not sure if that's such a good idea. Maybe try to figure... Wait a minute. That's it! 1999 Warner Bros. Pictures logo. You genius! Why, thank you, mister. It was my pleasure. Why, you're welcome, 1999 WB Shield. Well, we're gonna take on the 2015 to 2019 Paramount Pictures logo. So, please, everyone, world camera, cue the mountain. Excuse me, but why did the 2003 Paramount logo played? Maybe it went back to time. Speaking of which, why is the 2020 show doing there? It looks kind of whack. I don't know, honestly, but can we just go on with the next tag already? Century Studios, the film company that has owned by Disney, and the company is almost 86 years old! Oh my! Getting old, I say, Jesus Christ!
Whoever's talking about 20th Century Studios, I will fuel my own self. Whoa. Who's talking?
Who?
I'm the voice of the 2020 Shield.
Whoever that is, you better show yourself.
At one perchance would you first see the 2020 Shield, which is called
the 2021 of my Shield.
Just as I thought.
I was wondering why you were whispering, Lieutenant.
Yes, obeying the current Shield and all. Ever since you started to look at me, I feel like, whoa, am I seeing things already? And you said yes, and now I'm true like a medical.
Wait. How did you know already?
Being kind is a nice thing to do, and ever since I got the Cold War version of my very first logo, and I feel like, whoa, this is truly a miracle.
Okay. Next take, priest.
What do you know? The 2020 from 2021 logo was used in Tenet, Wonder Woman 84, and Cats vs. Dogs 3.
Walt Disney Pictures, a film company that is almost 100 years old. But unfortunately, the Walt Disney Company renamed it to Disney in 2011, which kind of sucks. But hey, Disney will make some great movies, but not the White Hatchet remakes. Agreed. But hey, I'm still making animated movies, as I want to mission group and make a new movie about it. Oh yeah? What is that? Tom and Jerry in Space Jam 2? Yep, that's right. I'm gonna make those two ever since the COVID's going away. We still have fun together, right?
Agreed. Next take, please, because the cows had no beef for that.
Logo from 1971? Jeez, that's nostalgic! Oh, hi 2021 WB Shield. What are you doing? Are you from the 2021 logo or some sort? Yes, I'm just in the 2021 to the present logo. Incredible, my friend.
That's right.
The 2021 Warner Animation Group Shield is in the house! Why, hello, the 2021 WB Shield and 2021 WAG Shield. Welcome to the studio.
Thanks, Chase.
I knew we could count on you. Now, should we continue on with the boobs right now?
Sure. Do the job, guys.
On it, Chase.
We'll be right back.
new Warner Bros. Pictures / New One Cinema logo. But me and New One were cooperated.
Interesting.
Logo from 2016. It was used for the Angry Birds movie 1 and 2. Wait, does it mean... Wait.
I just split the both
we just broke the fourth wall for no dang reason.
I didn't know, okay?
It's alright. Mistakes happen sometimes in life, you know. I know 1998 to 2011 WB Shield. I know that sometimes in life. It's a family company I made ever since late 2020. I made this version with TikToks and Partners Inc. because it really makes a merch. And I used the Carl Lagerfeld though. Interesting. I didn't know that until now. Well, learn something new every day, kids. And time's up. New Norway? Wow. Well, what's right to time? Don't get so much, everyone. And, hey, while we got an 8 seconds, we can go. Well, else? Shame on you. Well, here we go, boys.